Again, I'm gonna break it.
When you're standing next to me,
yeah, I know you feel the power.
It's a feeling that you can't.
When you face your final hour,
everything you ever had,
yeah, it's tasting kind of sour.
It's all about me. It's all about the power.
I said it's all about me. It's all about the power. Yeah, it's all about me. It's all about the power.
Blood drips from your camera. It's like a knife held in your hand. What you're mad about, I don't know, and I don't give a damn. Break the rules because I can. Let everybody see their future here in me. Just watch the wheel go round. I'll cheer as you go down. You're only smoking me. Smoking mirrors. You're only smoking mirrors. You're only smoking mirrors to me. I know less is more, but with you, the stupid never understand. Empty words, you said so much without a plan. Let everybody see their future here in me. Just watch the wheel go round. I'll cheer as you go down. You're only smoking mirrors. You're only smoking mirrors. You're only smoking mirrors. You're only smoking mirrors to me.
When you're standing next to me,
yeah, I know you feel the power.
It's a feeling that you can't.
When you face your final hour,
everything you ever had,
yeah, it's tasting kind of sour.
It's all about me. It's all about the power.
I said it's all about me. It's all about the power. Yeah, it's all about me. It's all about the power.
I look at you, I see you, no one. You look at me, yeah, you see a someone. If you got a mind, yo, you never show one. So take a look now with the big gun.
When you're standing next to me,
yeah, I know you feel the power.
It's a feeling that you get
when you face your final hour.
Everything you ever had,
yeah, it's tasting kind of sour.
It's all about me. It's all about
yo,
the power.
So go ahead now, say something stupid. Too dumb to know, yo, I ain't the new kid. Know what you say, before you think it. So put your face in mine again, I'm gonna break it.
When you're standing next to me,
yeah, I know you feel the power.
It's a feeling that you get
when you face your final hour.
Everything you ever had,
yeah, it's tasting kind of sour.
It's all about me, it's all about the power.
I said it's all about me, it's all about the power. Yeah, it's all about.
It's all about the power. Things are exactly what they seem. I will define the things you dream. Go check the scores again. I come out of perfect hands. They broke the mold when they made me. Read it all. Hold your life here in my hands. Though you try hard to understand, your little mind won't turn. Those little wheels will burn. You'll recognize who I am. Bring it on. Are you ready?
Corporation from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 234 pounds, Shane McMahon.
So this will be a one fall to a finish 101 match. The first competitor to score a pin or submission will win. Straight right by Triple H. Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Triple H just teeing off. Ouch, that's gotta hurt.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
What a first round this is turning out to be in this King of the Ring tournament. Triple H from behind.
Oh, man!
And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this arena. Triple H, and there's the camel clutch. Shades of the legendary Iron Sheik. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous. That's it. He's had enough. And Triple H wins.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
What an effort by these combatants.
And boy, did that submission hold look painful.
You can tell me what to do. I know who you're talking to.
The following is a King of the Ring first round match set for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 241 pounds, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, Edge.
Stuff and approaching the ring.
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
Oh, did you see the force behind that? What's Edge gonna do here?
Ouch, what a landing.
Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
Ooh, brutal impact. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Edge squeezing down on the head.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
Edge goes behind.
Oh, my gosh, turned inside out.
Both these competitors are determined to get through to the second round of this King of the Ring tournament.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
You gotta watch out. That spear of Edge's can hit at any time, and it will rearrange your internal organs.
The bad guy controlling the head.
Ow, what an elbow!
A swift kick. Edge with the arm.
Bam!
What a fierce kick. Edge controlling the waist. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Oh, mama!
Hold on, where's he going?
Look out, Cody's right out here in front of us. Get away from our table! A shoulder block.
Drop kick. Right on target.
Edge needs to get out of there.
And the knuckle.
Edge on the attack. That's it. He's out. Edge caught him.
Into the headlock. The tension. The drama. This is electric.
Missed him. Big shot to the bad guy.
Collar and elbow battling for control.
I hope this is over soon. No matter how many times I see this, I just can't get used to it.
Folded up like an accordion. And again, he moves to the outside.
Whoa! Wow! Talk about the skies being the limit. There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
He thinks he has it.
Whoa, look how groggy he looks. He's in desperation here.
And he's getting out of there.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Oh, launched back into the ring.
Oh,
elbow to the nose.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
One. Edge has the headlock.
Two.
Look at these two jockey for position.
Three.
Don't think I won't count you. And he's forced back in the ring. The elbow connects again. Suplex. Edge has made a career out of being very opportunistic. He knows how to capitalize on any mistake.
Edge has something twisted going. Oh my gosh, what a slam! Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring. Watch it! Oh, we got him! We got a cover!
some impressive amateur wrestling skills on display there. Edge's mind so calculating, at times deranged, but always dangerous. Edge looking for the submission.
Well, he's never had a shortage of ego, but Edge, more often than not, backs up. Hey, now!
And he wills his way out.
And he lights up his chest with a chop.
Elbow to the bridge of the nose.
There he goes, out of the ring. Oh, he's on the move again. He's spending more time outside the ring than in it. Oh, what a shot. And he's toast. He's up on the table, and Edge heads for the top rope.
Two.
Edge in trouble.
Three.
The bad guy from behind.
Look how slow he is to recover here.
Six.
That was some serious punishment. Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
Edge connects. Looks like we're going back inside.
An elbow.
And he gets back in. He's going back outside. Blocked.
A nice arm lock being applied here.
And he dodges that one. Edge showing the wherewithal to reverse.
Watch it.
And he powers out.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And we're going back between the ropes.
Six.
Goes behind. And the body contorts in an unnatural way.
Here's a cover.
Two.
Three.
Edge gets the win.
You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
It's a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
approaching the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds, the WWE Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. What incredible impact.
And you can see from the grueling pace being set that either competitor to make it to the second round of this tournament will do so battered and beaten.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. Austin has the headlock.
Ow! Ooh. Stone Cold loves two things in life: stomping mud holes and celebrating with cold beer. I have a feeling we may see both tonight. An elbow!
Austin controlling the head.
Wait a minute, look at this big body slam here. I'd say you don't want to be on Stone Cold's bad side.
Spine buster, that'll take its toll.
And there's the axe handle. What a punch.
Oh man, did you hear that?
Big right hand.
Austin with the arm.
Not today, too fast.
Nicely avoided there.
It won't take long for the aggression.
Oh, his back crashing into the ground.
Wow, that axe handle had some force behind it. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Whoa, this could be trouble.
Absolutely amazing, that big superplex.
See the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
What a chop.
Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Ouch.
Austin into the headlock.
That suplex was picture perfect.
Austin,
and he gets out of the way.
What impact delivered from that toss.
Oof, man! Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
Huge shot to the midsection. Look at these two jockey for position. Controlling the waist. Austin squeezing down on the head. Just a fantastic suplex. Austin controlling the arm.
And the butcher sees it coming.
Oh man! Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Oh, that can break your tailbone. Here comes Stone Cold.
And that's a stiff kick. Austin has the headlock.
attacking with the axe handle.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Nobody home for that one.
Oh, what a painful kick!
Two.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Three.
Oh, unloading with the right hand.
Four.
Good Lord, huge impact into that barrier.
Huge headbutt delivered.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Austin controlling the head.
Oh man, that knee looked painful. Stone Cold turns things around.
There's the clothesline.
Oh, he's on the move again.
Oh!
Back into the ring now.
And again he exits the ring.
Whoa! Watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
Austin from behind.
On that table, not where you want to be. Where's the rattlesnake going? Austin spots the opening. Oh, man, paintbrushed.
And there's the camel clutch. Shades of the legendary Iron Sheik.
Watch it.
And he powers out.
Look at how he's sitting on that Boston Crab. Whoa.
And he fights his way out. Great move.
And he targets the arm.
And he goes for the neck breaker.
Great reversal by Steve Austin.
Bulldog driving the opponent face first to the floor. And there's a stiff clothesline. Dodges to the side of that one. Oh! Elbow drop.
What incredible agility! Did you hear how his leg connected?
A reversal by Stone Cold.
Look at this! Big bulldog! That elbow did some damage. A stiff axe handle. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
There's the bulldog.
He catches him with the axe handle.
Luthez press, and look at Austin fire away. Austin's getting himself some. Stone Cold going for the cover.
Austin! No! A stunner! A stunner! A stunner!
Hook in the leg.
Two, three.
Austin wins. Stone Cold wins.
Oh, what a spectacular match. And here are just a few of the great highlights.
everybody just witnessed one for the ages.
You think you know me?
Here we go, and this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. He swung wild with that one.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? And did you hear the impact on that kick? I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Oh, geez!
And he lands in a heap.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
I don't know how either of these King of the Ring competitors will be able to continue after this grueling opening round. What an amazing force was behind that slam.
Rock from behind. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Right in the kisser.
And the knuckles connect.
Atomic drop! That'll buckle your knees.
What a kick that was. The Rock controlling the waist. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. Look at these two jockey for position.
Knocked into the middle of next week. Nobody electrifies an arena. He used his opponent's momentum on that one.
And that punch lands hard.
Oh!
Elbow to the nose.
Big DDT.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. No one home for that one.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Rock with the arm.
Oh, he's looking like he's getting ready to lay the smackdown right here. Big elbow.
The Rock controlling the head. Very nice takedown. That wasn't very accurate. Rock controlling the arm.
What a neck breaker.
And he brings his leg crashing down.
And there's a hard right hand.
Oh. And he goes for the neck breaker. The Rock into the headlock.
That was an impressive suplex. The People's Champion is getting this WWE Universe behind him.
Very nice reversal there by The Rock.
Oh, what a painful kick.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
Big Bulldog! Wow!
High elbow to the face.
Bam! Missed him!
Huge shot to the temple.
Oh man, what a neck breaker! Impressive combination of kicks.
Avoids the impact there.
An elbow.
Rock has the arm. The Rock squeezing down on the head. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
He's left the ring. This could get interesting.
Oh no, look at those eyes. Evil thoughts have to be running through his mind.
Elbow to the bridge of the nose.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. And we're going back between the ropes. Goes behind. Ooh.
Oh, wow. The Rock is not letting up the attack. What's he up to here?
Big kick echoing around the arena. Rock with the arm. Got out of the way of that one.
Two.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
And he gets back in. That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. And again, the feet fly. And he's forced back in the ring. Devastating damage to the upper vertebrae. And this is gonna return to the ring from behind.
That suplex was picture perfect.
And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh my gosh, what's going to happen now?
Nothing good. That's it, I'm getting out of here.
Through our broadcast table.
I can't believe what we just saw. That was incredible. Rock taking advantage. Your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
And there's the submission.
Can he fight out? What a match.
Watch it.
What strength, fighting his way out.
And there's the leg drop.
The Rock has the headlock.
Atomic drop.
I can't believe ever hooks the leg. Two, three. The Rock wins.
Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
Here is your winner, representing the Rock and Sock Connection, The Rock.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
Are you ready?
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. And he hits the neck breaker. Edge from behind.
So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, any folded up, end over end. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Edge controlling the head. Edge squeezing down on the head. What do you think the game strategy needs to be here, King?
After all of these shots to the head, I've got to... Uh-oh! How is he still on his feet?
Triple H into the headlock.
That was an impressive suplex.
Triple H setting it up.
And the game hits the spine buster.
So Triple H and Edge kicks out. You have to wonder how much will the winner of this match have left in the finals.
Triple H in a lot of trouble here.
Edge connected. Edge got all that one. Over the top rope.
and he lands hard outside of the ring.
There's the suplex.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Edge is such a dangerous athlete. Light up, watch out!
Wow, perfectly. That should do it right there. Two. Oh, the punch connects. Folded up like an accordion. He's going back outside.
Whoa, whoa!
No, my God, bodies are everywhere.
I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
What a wicked neck breaker. Edge is getting this WWE Universe fired up.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a
He's setting it up. Edge is in trouble. You can see the mind turning.
Uh-oh, Triple H has him.
Pedigree, the game's going to do it.
You can tell a lot about a person's demeanor when they're well known.
We got a cover.
Two,
three, and it's game over.
Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
Victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
And this one should blow the roof off the house. Austin goes behind.
Oh my gosh!
Austin into the headlock.
Oh, and the knee connects. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
And he hits the neck breaker. The Rock has the headlock.
Well, it looks like he used his opponent's momentum on that one. Ouch! Nobody electrifies the WWE Universe like The Rock.
From behind. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. That's impact and then some. Rock squeezing down on the head. And there's the elbow. Neither competitor can afford to look past their opponent, but each of them knows that they have one more match after this one if they want to be crowned King of the Ring.
What an impact from that kick!
What's he planning here? Remember.
Whoa! Watch out! The announce table is getting torn down! Oh, geez, lights out.
The kick connects.
Three.
Bam.
I'm warning you, keep it up.
Steve Austin is starting to slow down.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. This man is a third-generation performer in this business. The WWE is in The Rock's blood. Rock has him up.
Rock bottom. Rock bottom.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Three.
The Rock wins. The Rock does it.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Representing The Rock and Sun Connection, The Rock.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.